Pinoy ako! Proud ako! Woo!
On behalf of the Philippine Consulate General, I wish to thank you all for gracing today's opening of the exhibit Kabilaan, which top bills Mike Carrion and Anthony Paloma.
I'd like to thank you all for this celebration, which we give us a advocacy to the Filipino community.
Mike, congratulations with this exhibit.
Me and Anthony, we were communicating through social media, and then we were just talking about life back home. We found out that there were a lot of similarities, and the sentiments were almost the same. And we said, you know, why don't we do a piece for that idea?
I was able to get in touch with Mike through, of course, through online. And since he knows I was exhibiting, can we have a show here? He was opening up the idea. And he was asking me what gallery. If I would be interested to have it in the show in a gallery or in the consulate. Of course, the consulate. So that's how it happened.
The thing of the exhibit is to create an awareness that our struggles, like I've said, is almost the same. And we also wanted the people to see bits and pieces of images that would somehow relate to their experience here in the States or maybe back home. It could help them remind of the struggles that their forefathers have gone through. And I believe personally that being able to know these things and be conscious about it, it would help us be more grounded where we are, and it helps us connect and create a stronger tie to our culture.
Bawa